Hi, and welcome to another edition of Inside the Pod. I am your host, Julian Dertals. Today, we have with us, in accordance with the DisAssociationVille fundraising campaign for Indiegogo, Reece Ryan, actor, presenter, pieces, and defenestrator of trite Facebook posts.
All of that is accurate, yes.
Welcome, Reece.
Thank you.
Tell us a bit about the project.
I play a young Chris. I'm present in his flashbacks.
Okay. You're present in the flashbacks?
Yes.
The flashbacks are your present?
Yes, yes they are.
You're a time traveler?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, tell us a bit about that.
I have to be really hard not to mess
up. How many gigawatts?
1.21.
Oh. So, you have to be careful to what?
I have to be careful not to mess with the space-time continuum. It's a big issue for me.
Alright. And you're afraid of the space-time continuum in that you understand the space-time continuum
Absolutely enough.
Oh.
No.
So you're just terrified of it.
The unknown, yeah.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color, gray.
Least favorite color?
Brown.
Shbrown?
Shbrown.
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 Is that shit brown?
Yes.
Shit brown. Dookie brown.
Every time I poop, I just cry.
Oh, because it's your least favorite color and you're creating it. You're putting more dookie brown into the world.
Just, it's a travesty.
Dookie brown. Can you tell us about more about the film?
A bit more about the film?
Mm-hmm.
It's called DisAssociationVille.
All right. And you guys have an Indiegogo campaign?
Yes.
Fundraising?
Yes,
money?
We do.
Tell us about that.
If you donate $5,000, Our lovely director will be your butler for a day, which is great. So,
$5,000 to get a butler for a day.
I'm not sure if that's cumulative. Like, if you were to donate like $25,000, happen for 5 days straight. But there's
so
only
how much to get him to
yeah,
be
there's,
like?
There's really only one way to find out.
A de facto slave.
Yeah, honestly.
What sound do you hate?
What sound do I hate?
What's your favorite curse word?
Shit stick.
Shit stick.
Yes.
Hmm. Use it in a sentence.
This guy's a shit stick. He stole my skateboard.
He is a shit stick.
Yes. Yes.
I like that one. It goes right along with rat bastard.
Yes, yes it does.
That rat bastard.
Yeah, that
such
rat
a
bastard
shit
stick. Shit stick, yeah.
Some of these questions I don't feel comfortable asking you. I'll move on those. Okay. Tell us more about yourself. What got you into acting?
I've been acting...
Besides acting like a time traveler.
That's not an act.
Hmm. I've been life acting. Imitates art.
Exactly. Yeah.
Art imitates life?
To some extent.
Getting into the project?
Yes.
Elaborate.
I auditioned.
You auditioned?
I did.
And that got him into the project?
Yes.
That's excellent news. What's your least favorite nickname you've been given? Is it Reese's Pieces?
Dicklick.